Hey guys, it's Ansari here. So finally, the most awaited vlog has started. It is basically my journey to NASA. Okay, so we finally reached the Changi airport, and now for the NASA workshop, I'll keep you updated. You can see how much I need to sit. Okay, I met a Spanish friend too. Guys, we are finally here. You can see 300 people. Baby, you know time apart is beneficial. It's like I'm the universe and you'll be NASA. Mission Discovery and the audience. And my teammate, Nisha, is here with me. And that is the opposite team, 25, and we have just started. We are now just standing on Mrs. Patch, our team, black team. Okay, it's a video. Fine. Main cafeteria, as you can see. So we have chicken, we have salads, we have french fries, and we have sour cream with oranges. We're almost done with our diet. Yep. It's raining here now. Hey guys, I'm finally with her, and now we have completed the whole body thing. Now we are going to F5. It's a silent zone, and we will complete our mission. It's basically our team name is Phoenix, and everything is done. But I'll show you the final model if you come up that.
Just ready, Mars lander. We need to do a little bit more work. We are just frustrated.
Our Mars lander is ready. If we work or not, let's see. Bye.
Basically an idle place, and we thought that we should wait more.
Hey guys, we are actually doing a project with our team right now. We have produced so many ideas from the Google Docs, as you can see. We are seeing an experiment to carry out in space. So this is Team Phoenix that are our team. Hey guys, it's today.
Guys.
Yep.
How did you get?
I don't post anything but art.
Don't post anything.
Hey, shut up. No, I'm not posting this in the game. It's just
Hi
in
guys.
My gut. It's just in.
Your like, comment, and subscribe my channel.
Gapapa. Just, it's gonna be in my gallery forever.
Okay. Did you guys actually
Just don't post it.
No, you are safe.
Send me, please send me. I need that. Guys, we have another hard-working member. Hey guys, finally got this video. Now, we have decided on my crew because like this one to launch into the International Space Station, and they are really hard-working, as you can see. Playing Minecraft. Yep. This is the whole patch for us. We are totally ready. Hey guys, well, third day went very well. We had to discuss and one of our team member got ill, so he had to go home. We had Skittles. We had Singapore chocolates kind of thing. Chocolates or something. And the Stanford American International School, as you can see. The best school here, I guess, in Singapore. So we are done for today. I'll just get to my vehicle and go. Bye.
Can you
stop?
It's not metabolite,
but
one again.
Just
making
sure the normal activity in the day appears not to have been done. That's it. That's just the observer.
Oh, the bad side is, yeah, it takes time to go everywhere.
If you can hear, it's basically the background of Stanford.
I think the other group have a pic. This is a document.
Posting.
I don't post.
Like bags of people.
I just like bags.
Hi, I'm an idiot.
Are you proud of it?
Yes.
Good. Just kidding. I don't. You know, actually, midget.
I'm taking over some Scrapey's vlog. She's doing most of the work, to be honest.
Thank you.
See my hard-working team. See. Please focus on this person. He's a very hard-working member. And see. Hard-working member of our team.
Are you taking photo?
I don't know.
You're taking video?
I don't know.
Okay. I don't know. Okay, hi guys. Hi.
What's up, people? Hi. Subscribe to my channel. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Sanskriti Verma. Thank you. We are in Mission Discovery. Show them the boat. And there's our astronaut. Can you see their astronauts and all the mentors? Hannah Wilson, Gregory Smith, Tony, Sir, astronaut one, and mathematicians, and Sarah, I'm on this page, the Orion team. And we have the public. Show them the public.
With your love.
Prickling. Hey guys, finally that day came. I'm going to Wish Discovery Day 5, and today is our presentation, so let's go in the first. Yup. Because you got a neck cramp. Hi guys! Finally, the last day of presentation. It's like I'm the universe and you'll be right now. These are both fried glass noodles and honey baked chicken, and as well as it's like our presentation went very well. Wonderful experience. Thank you.